Watch out from above.
No, they're coming from below.
No, they're not.
Oh, from above. I thought we were playing Tremors, but we're playing Tremors 2.
The Ass Blasters. They did fly in that one. They were called Ass Blasters.
Yeah. Well, I know, like, Tremors 2, they, like, walked first, right? And then they started flying. I don't know. Tremors 1 is a great movie. That's all I have to say about that.
It is a good movie. I ignored the chest. You can get it.
I'll go. It's weird that you would just ignore it.
Now this is loot.
Now this is pod racing. I better actually check if there's any more quests in here. No. None that I have. Oh!
Good thing I have all the ones that...
The gate just fell down.
I saw that. I
didn't touch it.
Whoa!
This is amazing!
What? Who? Playing a trick on me. How do I leave? I gotta go back through the maze.
Oh boy. Yeah, my speed got eaten by some dude in my way. I don't know what's up here. I don't know if this is the way or the other way.
I hope the exit. It kind of looks like this is a straight line exit.
Whoa!
Look like yellow to you?
Yep. We did
so
it.
Dark.
It's kind of dark. Maybe your settings are a little extreme.
Yeah, they always are. Wow, there are cathedrals in places with people that have eyes.
If your eyes aren't cathedrals, are they real? Yeah.
That's exactly my favorite Jaden Smith quote.
Yep. Is he still gonna be Static Shock, or is that just a rumor? Look, a chest!
Oh. There are people. Oh, the mountain divides them apart. Oh, I thought those turrets were against us, but good thing they're not. But maybe they will be.
Oh no, but you did that.
Secret tunnel.
You've made this happen.
I made this happen. I made this.
You made this?
I made this. Is a Static Shock movie? Is that chest up there?
Where's the chest? What
it's like right in there.
Oh yeah, look at that. No, it's like a rumor that's been around forever.
Oh.
So it's not real, I'm assuming.
Maybe I jump on this.
I'll do chest.
I've been bricked.
Not real.
Oh well. Guess I'll figure it out at one point.
Or never.
It depends how far back I want to go.
I've fallen again.
Now you can't get up.
On to phase two. Our intel reports that the enemy is using a nearby factory to rebuild and refit.
Phase two, huh?
This is a clear violation of numerous patents and copyrights held by Hyperion. Also, they're constructing a robot army, which is bad as well. Lower the bridge, break into the facility.
Phase two, huh?
And please do remember to keep your receipts, or you will not be released.
Oh. Oh.
Figured it out.
I'm getting somewhere, maybe.
He's running out of time.
You wouldn't.
I'm almost at the place.
I hit my head on a ceiling.
Meters away.
Chop has new inventory.
Distracted by there's something down here.
Please don't fall. No. Don't fall. Oh.
It's a claptrap.
Repair him. Hopefully get a backpack.
Dang, I can't believe he's gonna get more time to do his thing, because I gotta get the repair kit.
You're going on a wild adventure, and the viewers are just watching me fumble this. Oh, turn it in.
I got it, I found it.
Turn it off. Oh. What a wild adventure you're on. I feel like that claptrap should instantly try to kill you as soon as you turn it in.
Oh, well. He did.
Nice.
And he summoned his friends.
Oh, no. Look at all that experience you're getting.
Yeah, I'm getting quite a bit of it.
There's gotta be a better way. Well, it definitely wouldn't have been that. Wait a minute. New strategy unlocked.
Okay. New strategy. Alright.
Thinking about it. It's all coming together. Not coming together. I don't even think that would work, so.
Storage deck. Storage upgrade.
It's a trap clap complete. That's funny. Didn't even realize that's the name of it. That's funny. I did it. I solved it.
Now check it out. Well, my DJ revolves it.
Dude. Pog?
I've never seen anything.
Did you get cool stuff?
No, it's a level 31 anarchy.
Yeah. Let's go.
I mean, you did something productive. I did something productive.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what happens when we split our efforts. We get double the things done.
It's separate results.
Yeah. Oh, that's gone for a minute.
Doesn't even buy. Only buys 18 revolver bullets? Ah, Marcus.
Guess what you're doing?
F off here.
I forgot I had this on for running around. That'd help a little bit.
Messed up a little bit. He's a firefly.
Yeah. I kind of forgot I had that on because it gave me a little bit more cooldown.
One more catalyst for you.
Nope. Give him hell, Blackwing. Now I get more ammo. Not being used. Hellfire.
We all feel good about that.
He's really angry about not getting that cooldown reduction that I gave him.
It's just here all the time, so it doesn't really matter. His Bloodwing is here more than I activate him. Just keep forgetting. Which makes it kind of sad, because I don't even want, like, the reduction on the skill tree with the sniper rifles, because Bloodwing is just here way more often than I think.
Like, even without that, shooting one.
Yeah, I don't even have that skill yet. He hardly takes any time. And it's kind of one of those situations of like, well, I don't really need Bloodwing to be here sooner.
I don't know where I'm going.
I do need, though, the capstone, though, for this, for the tree. It has, like, shield penetration or something.
Oh, right.
And I don't think it's just with snipers, I think it's with all guns. I'll have to read it again. Because right now, I don't have any capstone maxed out, I just have them activated.
Oh, okay.
So I'm kind of playing around with it, seeing which ones I want to fully max out.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
I still don't know where I'm going. Climbing some stairs now.
Where do those stairs go?
I'll tell you once I get to the top.
They go up.
I go to a badass Hyperion beef eater trap.
Beef eater?
Yeah.
What the heck? What's this guy talking about?
That was barely worth it.
You gotta find the bacon for Fitzgerald.
Now
Fitzroy?
Loot.
What's his name?
I don't know what you're talking about, and I'm just thinking about how I can't wait to go through this path again when I actually need to come here.
With your wife.
Yeah.
What's his name in Psychonauts? You put the bacon to your ear.
Oh, that's what you're talking about? Oh, yeah. I don't remember.
I think it's Fitzroy, but I'm not 100%
got a lot of Psychonauts on your mind.
This is amazing.
Yeah. Drop the weapon. I didn't beat Psychonauts 2, I just kind of abandoned it. It was a good game, I just kind of...
I get it.
Well, that is true. I've never finished one. Any game.
I've never.
Oh, is that you?
I don't think so, but it scared me. I thought like a wall came in front of my face.
I'm a doctor, not a mechanic.
It's that guy.
I thought the Nox thing was like a one. That's you. No, that's me. He's by me.
Yeah, like it would have been weird because I'm like in a weird hallway. You got this though.
He's not too hard. For some reason, he just doesn't care about me. He's gone. We killed him.
Did it. Well, they went through all of them now, so can't
Did
do
we?
It again. Unless.
There might be more. They might go through the base game. Is that stronger than what I have? Nope. I don't even know why I looked at it. Oh, I'm in the sewage. I see.
Get out of there.
I'm coming home. What's here? Or are we just wandering at the moment? I think we're just wandering at the moment.
I mean, I've been wandering, so... You went on your own adventure.
Did.
Well, I went on my adventure. You did the thing we were supposed to be doing.
We only need 40 more claptrap parts.
That's fine. That's easy to get.
It's easy. Huh. Well, speaking of them, here they are.
They spooked you.
They trapped me in this room.
So many chests.
So many. Did that Stand, Stephen King's Stand TV show come out yet? Or is that... Or am I thinking of something else?
I don't know.
I just... For some reason, I just had that thought. These claptraps... These claptraps are coming out of a conveyor belt and just running underneath the stairs for... No reason. They're getting stuck underneath stairs.
I mean, that's lore accurate. There's a heart.
Underneath the stairs?
I mean, have you seen one have a good time with being underneath stairs? I really have no idea. I think probably up. That's probably
you'll
where it to be. I see it.
You'll figure it out.
Yeah.
You'll figure out how to get here at some point.
By the time you're ready to leave.
Yeah, I'm getting stuff. I'm making my way. I'm a man on a mission.
My mission was to be in the moat the whole time.
For a person that doesn't finish games, I sure am streamlining a bunch of stuff.
When you get caught up on the Pokemon minigame that exists.
And I'm not having a lot of fun with that, but that's because of the limit that I set.
Now this is loot.
I at the moment
loot you didn't pick up.
In the Yakuza Pokemon Sujimon stuff. I'm doing the gacha side of it, where I'm basically getting the ultimate Pokemons. But the downside is, it's basically requiring me to spend money, not real world money, but in-game virtual current, not, you know, I'm not spending any real money, but I wouldn't mind it so much, except like it's basically like I'm skipping cutscenes so often. I've spent a lot of money like in the thing, but how it works is you have to press start X, confirm that you want to skip this cutscene, then it skips cutscene one of two, and then the second cutscene plays. Press start X, confirm that you want to skip the cutscene, and then you continue. Then you're like, oh, did I get the thing I want? Nope. Okay, I guess I didn't get the thing I want. Then just like do that 100 more times. So my thumb hurts. Like, you know, that bone on the thumb, I guess, hurts. But I did get 3 out of 5. So I should be able to just beat all the Pokemon Masters whenever I feel like it. I better. That's the last side quest in the game I have to do.
What if you don't, though?
I don't? I don't know. Deal with it, I guess.
You can't.
I will. I can't. I don't know where it's at. If you see, like, this big blue glowing thing, we gotta shoot it till it's destroyed.
Okay.
This is amazing.
Is that it over there? I don't see it. It says there's 3 of them. Oh, you're in that room. It should be down there where you're at, however you got there. Like this.
Yes! Excellent! You've defeated my net trap and shut down the factory. Is going,
oh, did we get all the lab trap parts?
I don't know.
Understand with your feeble human brain?
No, we need 19.
No, we didn't.
Oh. Finally, he answers my question.
I don't know his answer. Man, look at all this stuff that I was involved with.
No. There we go. This is where I killed Ned.
No.
This is where my family died, Raphael. Cowabunga. I'm glad you're fast. You're not going to the place.
I go where I go.
I go where I go. I don't need no man.
That's why I have speed, so I can do what I want to do. Not what you want.
Can't wait till Borderlands 3. Then I'll have the speed.
What do you mean? You're not going to play a character you haven't played before?
No.
Damn.
Maybe.
Wait.
We'll see.
Awesome.
Now this
look at it.
Is loot.
I saw it. I saw it through the gap in the wall. I should have just...
Level 34.
Oh, then never mind. Yeah. I don't care.
What, you don't want it?
Maybe.
He doesn't want
it. I think the previous one you gave me was the same level, so I don't...
It's doubtful that it's worth even looking at.
Attention! Attention! Bandits are attacking Tartarus Station.
Oh no! Bandits!
Who?
This is why the area was so big.
How do you like them apples?
That's not a bandit.
Come with me if you wanna die.
Gotta make the world burn, samurai.
Over here.
Turn this question. mod
to replace the main character in Cyberpunk to Samurai Jack.
Maybe.
Should be. I forgot what video it was, but there was a video of... What is this thing? Okay. There was a video, and it was about Starfield, and part of it was Todd saying that Starfield was going to be like a modder's paradise.
Right.
And then it was like edited together with a bunch of clips saying like, man, I hate modding this game. Or like a bunch of forum posts saying, hey, they changed how things worked compared to the previous Bethesda games, so modding is a lot bigger pain than it was before. And I'm like, oh, thanks,
very
Todd.
Exciting stuff, Todd.
And this may not be true, but this one, there was a tinfoil hat conspiracy that this one guy had. Oh, we had another quest in that gorge.
I just picked it up. I don't know if it was we didn't grab it before.
Oh, we should go back.
We gotta go back, Kate.
Gotta go back. But the tinfoil hat conspiracy was, since a lot of the planets and moons are empty, they're like basically empty sandboxes for modders to put whatever they want. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
But the way
I'm on top of the world.
Oh, there he is. But the way that
it also was low level, so
then I don't care.
Why even bother with these chests? I'm pretty sure it was low level.
Yeah.
34.
But like the way that the tinfoil hat conspiracy portrayed the empty planets and like it was for the modders was more of, don't worry. Like always, the modders will take care of our problems.
Yeah, I know. It's a funny thought. Are you ready to go to the gorge right away?
Are you there already?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, then, okay. The diamond was leading me in a completely different spot.
Wacky Borderlands.
These guys.
So.
Go down the green path. Lunk trap.
Oh, the rocks. They got in my way.
No.
Can't jump.
No. Can't jump here. Now, how do I get over there? Oh, they're doing a Bioshock thing.
What do you mean?
Oh, I was walking underneath a megaphone, and Claptrap is like, is a Claptrap not entitled to the oil that sweats from its brow? No, says the... And it just said its own version of it.
It's messed up.
I don't know if that's from anything else. I just know it from...
Yeah.
Bioshock.
I did have that conversation very early on when Angel said, would you kindly?
Oh, she did say that. And I obeyed.
Oh my god. What does that mean for man?
What does that mean for man? I think this is not the right way.
I'm just following you. I'm a follower. I obey.
You go. Don't follow. Because you're the one going.
Do
I made
it.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm going in a circle.
That's a... Play the boomerang. Cartoon Network Groovies song.
Cops have new inventory.
Oh, that's good. Who's attacking me?
Apparently you made it.
See? You forgot about this person.
before he gets his fire card.
See? You forgot about him.
I like the KFC logo on the back. Legally distinct. You did it.
He's racking me.
What'd he drop?
Don't know. Gotta kill all the guys. Ouch.
Man, I'm just missing all the boss fights.
He dropped
pink
Justice.
Panties.
What are you talking about?
You picked up pink panties. What do you want me to say?
What are you talking about?
I saw it on screen. You picked them up. What is wrong with you?
Justice. Pink panties. Huh?
It's one of those collectibles, like the pizza.
Oh. Pizza shit.
Yeah.
You still lost in the gorge?
Well, I stopped caring because you did it.
Never stopped caring.
I was just killing things now because they spawned. Okay. Is there anything else we have to do in here?
There's another exit, which I think might lead to like a shortcut, like the other one did. But I'm also trying to get this chest that's on this rock, but I can't jump high enough. Is there grenade jumping in this game? One, two, three.
Yeah, but
damn it,
have to figure out your timing on that.
All right, paid off. Now what do we have here? Nothing. I think. Nothing. We can leave.
Pretty sure.
No. I don't know what this other room I'm going to is. Where am I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we can leave. I've been here before.
Get out of there.
Well, it has to be tough.
Red chest? Nope.
It wasn't?
It was, but it might as well not have been.
Yeah. I mean, I picked up two legendaries that are level 34. Are any of these worth it?
Nah.
What does the world come to? Oh.
Trapped in a maze. I don't know what that is, but there's a money bag on my radar.
That just says chopper.
Above me? It might be above me. It might be a shop.
Oh, like where you are? Huh?
Yeah. Oh well, time. I gotta get out of here.
He hates this cave.
I gotta get out of the cave.
Too dark.
Thank you.
He's free.
He saved me. He saved me. I'm free.
The sun is beautiful.
It burns.
Burns so good.
Turning that quest. What? Yeah, I also did a double take at that chest, but it was just ammo, so I left it.
Yeah, maybe we should get rid of it so we don't double take every time. Oh, this might be cool. Oh, whoa. I'm trapped on a rock.
Ooh.
But what about one up man pip?
Excuse me?
One up man pip.
It's at the station. It's here. Garbage.
Hey, look what we can turn in.
Look at this.
Oh, nice. But garbage though.
What? Where?
Garbage. It's here.
I love garbage.
I found it.
Found the garbage.
Yeah, I had to. Well, I gotta put it in the chute.
Oh, well, shoot. It's down there?
It's down there. I don't know how to get there.
I do.
He did it. Put it in the chute.
Oh, dude, let's go, man.
Turn it in.
Oh, it feels so good to just get quests done.
That experience. Get that work experience.
Yeah. I mean, one day we'll get a pay raise.
Yep.
Bonus.
Give me the bonus.
Chuh.
Another one?
Was there another one?
Did you get another quest? Oh, no.
Cha-ching.
I'm gonna let you turn it in.
Yeah, that sounds good. Where he knows I'm gonna lollygag.
He's gonna ruin my life. I'm gonna write a Midwest emo song about it.
Do you need something?
Yo, check that out!
Check it out.
Get Tanis a ridiculous amount of claptrap components.
Like 200 or something this time.
I don't know, just a ridiculous amount.
150.
Let's go, dude, let's go.
I gotta get a ridiculous amount.
I'm lost and confused. How did I get lost and confused? It's just a tunnel. Oh, close one.
He's going through a tunnel. Is this a fake, wall? Yeah, nope.
Oh, you didn't find a secret.
Get us out of here. The texture made it look fake.
Oh, is this a car zone?
It's the prisons from Final Fantasy VIII.
Come on! Give in! You'll have fun being a robot! You'll never have to
be
again!
Yeah, I don't have to explain it. You know what I mean.
The bottom locker did not spawn for me for a minute. Oh, like, most of these are not spawning. They're spawning as we're talking right now.
As I'm opening them.
They're basically... how many more lockers are there? There's at least, like, two more. Yeah, there they go. Ah, they finished. Unless... Okay.
Now that was epic. Okay. Can't go up the stairs.
It started with me just seeing, like, one small one that was floating and being like, oh, that's silly. One small one didn't spawn underneath it, and then they just kept spawning in. Look at that guy.
We're catching up to our level.
Finally.
Maybe we'll find out what that money bag symbol is.
No.
It was that. I guess the money bag symbol is, like... blue?
Like purple rarity and...
Is it above me?
Is it still around? I don't see it right now.
It disappeared and then it showed back up. And now it I don't know. It disappeared when I picked up the purple. I can't with you, Randy. Birdhouse or slow bird or whatever made it.
Do you have like one of those random scavenger perks or something?
Not activated.
So no. That's
I mean, I guess it could be, but I don't have that, like, activated. Spider ants.
Spider ants.
Oh. Oh, it's actually, is that a good one? I haven't figured out how to read the artifacts. Okay, it's not that one.
Damn. I haven't really paid attention to artifacts in forever. I probably. What do you think we're gonna fight down there?
Hope it's not a. Well, I'm afraid to say it.
I'm gonna jump down there and see what's up.
Woohoo!
Oh, no. Get him.
Oh, it's nothing.
Oh, that's good. That it's nothing.
Yeah, I thought it was something, but it's just a rock. Now I'm trapped down here.
It's probably... yeah. Make sure to go left once you get up that ramp.
I know, I see it. But I don't know what direction left is.
I'll make an L with your thumb.
You know what? Maybe I shouldn't be fighting you with fire.
So big, ow. So angry, so dead.
He sonic'd me.
Ow.
Alright, let's continue. Look at him.
I'm afraid to get accidentally pushed off. Hit.
Yeah, I've been there. Guys, I'm the big guy.
Big one. Yeah, so.
Just a little, just a bunch of little guys.
Well, I'm glad the bottom of that pit didn't have anything in it.
He's disappointed. Spider ant territory. I don't hear anything.
Oh, we got like real like jungle vibes.
Jungle vibes, huh?
Actually, I think I hear like a didgeridoo, so.
Australian jungle vibes.
Yeah, getting real nuts with it. Love those Australian jungles.
Yep.
Rock.
I'm really good at this. He's behind me. Got him. Spider ants?
There's a lot of them.
A lot of enemies around here. And I'm not a fan of it.
That's how we're killing the indigenous life here.
I'm wasting all of my ammo on you guys.
I've never seen anything like this.
at him go. He saved me from this, but Ant that tried to get me.
I saved him. So I'm gonna change guns here, because wasting all that ammo.
Oh, I also was wasting a lot of ammo. I didn't really think about that. Yo, is that didgeridoo again?
The didgeridoo? But you didgeridoo. There's a person screaming at me now.
Why would they do that?
I don't know. Might have been part of the music. Trap.
Is that ammo over there?
Man, this guy found ammo?
You can't ever be too rich, too good looking, or too well armed.
By all, don't have
to. Get your meds here.
See how even your mightiest warriors crumble at the feet of the claptrap revolution. Yes, I know we don't technically have feet, but that's really besides the point.
You're gonna fall into a hole.
The no. Key works.
Soldier,
get your team ready to go inside while I finish off.
I like the hole in his stomach.
Wait. Where am I? What happened to the vault?
Lore accurate?
Why is this hole here?
Oh, they gotta show it to us. We gotta know it's here. Oh, we get to actually fight her! For real this time.
For real? You're not in this thing? Oh. You and I went separate ways, I think.
See, it's very easy.
Taking fire. You paid for that. No.
He basically is just the assassins from.
Attack. You yeah.
Oh, that's money. Bad. Thank you.
Go check that out, though. Symmetrical shot.
Let me die with my dignity.
Check it. Check it. I got the fever. Yo, I'm pumping up, burning up the meter.
Nice. Oh no. Oh, what'd I do? Oh, Lord. Oh, jeez.
Oh, goodness.
Ooh, that spooked me. Wait. Bonus hole.
Yeah, I see the chest. I see multiple chests, actually.
Wow, I just found a bunch of lockers, is where I ended up.
If you, there should be a jumping thing around there.
Wired device. Too bad there are no plugs here.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean it's wireless?
There should be like a jumping up there. There's definitely like a chest you can jump to.
I see something. Maybe. I'm focusing.
He's focusing, and you too can focus with Gamer Subs using our code Gamer Subs.
Fell into a hole.
Two, three.
I've never seen anything
Let's
like
Let's fucking
this.
Go, dude.
He's happy I told him about the jumping puzzle.
It was a different chest. And it's level 40, which is okay.
Oh, it's only like 5 lower than you.
Like, yeah, like I'll take it. Fell into a hole.
Found the wire.
Look at it go.
Look at it go. You shooting? Such a little guy.
Enjoy.
Oh, I see the electric.
You see it being wacky?
No, I just saw it. Oh,
he hates it then.
Tell the truth. I do not lie.
What do you mean that's not a didgeridoo?
I don't hear it.
Yeah.
Look at that bad mother. What'd you say? Go, Red Wing. Thank you.
big, so angry.
We can go up now.
Up?
Been waiting for that. Yeah, we gotta walk on the catwalks for the Final Fantasy VIII prisons.
Oh, that's how we go.
Alright.
Okay. They were all just circled, like, right in the middle here.
They were just having a good time.
They were, but they spooked me. Go that way.
I'll go home. Oh, they're just in a circle.
Yeah.
Enjoying their time. Oh, this is so realistic trophy. I got 3D glasses. And nice. Pink panties.
See? Okay, I can easily get back up. No. Back down here.
It's a shame.
Oh, there was a chest. I got it.
Gear. Wires.
I wonder if this is a side quest then.
Where you're at?
I'm back in the hole.
The pit.
Yeah. And I don't know why, I just feel like this weird rock in the middle might be something.
You're crazy. You should stop thinking about that.
Let's call it a hunch. You know, it's pretty
call
cool
it a
about
hunch.
This,
call it insane. Yeah.
What's pretty cool about this Orion, too, is that it has
a belt.
15 mag.
15 mag?
I can shoot 15.
Oh.
And not, like, not three shots like my volcano had.
Oh. Still more claptraps.
You're still collecting all the other stuff. That's good. Need those.
Yep. I need to do my part. What are the chances? I opened up the chest. They contained the two of the exact same item.
Nice.
The exact same. Like the name and everything. What could you be? But do I?
What you get?
I got a equalizer. Electric, but I don't really need it. Yes, I'll just live with it. I mean, you know what they say. Oh, I better make sure I press this button so you could go upstairs. There we go.
Sorry, I'm buying things from the shop. I don't got time for that. That was not the right bot, was it? That was the one I bought. Yeah, that one's better. Okay. Went through my inventory. I was like, huh, look at this worse one. I wouldn't have bought that one.
Couldn't have. They wouldn't have let me.
They would have known that would have been a mistake.